back, and 4 seconds left on the shot clock. Simmons go to work on the post. Good deep by Josh Hartflack. And the tip. Sitting down on the bench with a stiff back.
They had it down to 11. They had a couple of possessions, a chance to get it down to single digits, but couldn't score. Muscala, bingo.
Yeah, sky hooking
a little
myself.
Bit higher.
Yeah.
Make percentage with that one, but Muscala being wide open and rather Ben Simmons delivers a dime.
Simmons the other way, down the lane. Muscala, bingo.
I mean, if you're just going to let him tee up threes, it's going to be a long night.
Wanting to finish that road trip on a positive note. End up doing good things with the funny lineup at times.
It's a great look, Simmons, for his sixth assist.
Score the field goal. Score the field goal.
Simmons up high for his own rebound. Muscala for three.
Spread the floor, five around zero. No post player for the Hawks.
Bolden has Collins tied up in knots, and there he missed the dunk, and he's pleading for a call. And getting no love from the official. It's Muscala for three, and down it goes for Mike Muscala.
Again, above the rim, Collins streaking down the floor. Nice running from the big fella.
Muscala for the tie. Got it! The Moose, Mike Muscala, a timely three, his fourth of the game. He's got 16 points. McConnell working it with Muscala. Got it done on his first touch. After sitting on the bench for a while, Mike Muscala. He is on the floor for the first time with your product from the University of Virginia. There's Muscala lining up a three, and he drained it. Mike Muscala, Sixers got him in a trade with the Atlanta Hawks during the offseason.
Got the best of Anthony Davis when he was in this building. Now trying to do the same with another Kentucky grad.
Mike Muscala, hard to the cup for two, finishing with a left hand.
That, guys, is why he is on the floor.
Well, it is true, as the Knicks turn it over. Some of the visiting road locker rooms, as Muscala runs it down. Poor transition defense by the Knicks.
I stuck my head in the huddle, and K-Mac, you'll love this. Luke Walton said the whole timeout, guys were not competing. The Sixers are taking the game right to us. As Muscala knocks down the big three.
Mike Simmons, head's always up, eyes wide open.
Muscala, three-pointer in the corner.
Muscala misses last two before finding the range now.
Room for improvement, which is the scary part. See him get a little leaner, a little quicker, able to move better laterally.
Mike Muscala hits the Sixers' first three of this game.
That's like getting 25 and 13 at New Orleans. On that team, you get 17-7, and you're going to be the fourth leading scorer. 7-0 run here by the Lakers, and I ran immediately on the timeout to the basically in the hallway because I didn't want anybody to see me cry. Because I literally went in and started crying.